Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Brazil Math Olympiad in 1981. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go, and when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. We can answer this problem by looking at it on the Cartesian plane, so realising that x minus k squared plus y squared equals 1 is a circle with radius of 1 and a centre at k0. And we can realise there'll be exactly two solutions when this circle is tangent to the lines y equals plus or minus x. And the center point, which is at k, will have a distance of 1 to these tangent points, since that is the same as the radius. And so we know there'll be a 90 degree angle here because it's perpendicular, and here. Likewise, y equals x is perpendicular to y equals minus x, so we have a 90 degree angle here, and thus this angle is also 90 degrees. And so what we have is a square of unit length 1, and the diagonal of a 1 by 1 square is root 2. So hence we know k is the square root of 2. And the same will apply on the other side. So therefore we have two solutions exactly when k is plus or minus root 2. And we'll have exactly three solutions when the circle passes through the origin, in which case the center point k will now be a distance of 1 away from the origin. So we know here k must be plus or minus 1 for three solutions. And so we're done.